Let's kind of shift over a bit. Ben has mentioned it a bit, VIP program, community, a lot has been happening there. And I guess, yeah, I think most of you have interacted with him either on the customer support side, on the community side, on social media. Yeah, he's omnipresent. Fabio, thanks so much for helping out here at Cake when everything it comes to community facing. Now, I know you're not alone there. There's an entire team that works together with all of us there. Maybe you want to also do a bit of a shout out afterwards there. But first, I don't know, I think it's the first time on YouTube for yourself with Cake. So yeah, why don't you introduce yourself a bit to everyone, and then share a bit on Q3, a couple of highlights. Yeah, looking forward to hear a bit there.
Sure. Yeah, for everybody that has never met me before, my name is Fabio. I'm working for Cake, and I do everything related to community. So I'm on social media, and I'm on Telegram a lot. Most of the users at Cake that are with the company for longer and have questions either in customer support or on Telegram, the chances are quite high that you already texted with me. First of all, I want to take the opportunity and thank the community, because we have such a valuable community here at Cake, and it takes it makes my work a lot easier, because we have users that have been with the company from hour zero, so almost a year. And some of the users, especially in the beginning of my journey here at Cake, I came to the company in Q2 this year. And actually, the reason I came to the company was Ben. We grew up together, and he made me aware of the company. He knew that I was in crypto, and I was really looking for a job in crypto. It was I wanted to become full time, let's say. And Ben helped me achieving this. When I came into the company, we had a much smaller community. So Q3 was really all about growth for us. And you need to see this in perspective. Most companies, they grow 5%, 10% a year. We had times in July where we grow 10% a week, 6 weeks, week over week. And sometimes it became really crazy. You know, there were days from morning till evening, 200 messages. And when I was through my messages, there were 200 others waiting. So, but right now we are organized and structured a lot better. One of the changes we made in Q3 was we implemented bots into our Telegram chats to verify if a user that joins is a real person, and also to combat and counter spam and scams a little bit, because the crypto industry, all of you know, it's not easy. We also nominated moderators in our Telegram group, and we want to keep on doing that as we grow. We want to nominate more people to help out in the community. And now the great thing here is at Cake, we do have an amazing community. Like there is really people, especially in the beginning when I started, they knew more about the company than I did, and for weeks. And I had the opportunity to learn a lot while I was going on. And we also want to give back. So it's a two-way street. We have customers, they help us answering questions and onboarding new users. But at the same time, we try to really listen to our customers and create the most value out of it. So, and I really think we are good at this. So if there is something that you're struggling with, please join us on Telegram. Please let us know. Sometimes from a small idea to actually finding a solution, it just takes us a week. Like Ben knows, he's also in these kind of Telegram group. If we have good inputs, if you let us know what you want and what you need, we can really make it happen for you in a very short amount of time. And we want to keep on doing this. So it's a giving and taking, and we really focus on community. The community is one of our most important values here at Cake. Without the community, we can do nothing. Without you, we have no place to go. a little bit about the one of the highlights Ben mentioned is it was the integration of the VIP program. And please, this is not a finalized product yet. We want to keep improving on that. And we promised you a few features. We will talk a little bit about this later. And also for everybody that is watching and asking, what is this with the confectionist and how can I become one? We will also talk a little bit on that later in the video. Yeah, from a social media standpoint, we also had good growth and we have more interactions, especially on Twitter. And in the crypto space, everything is happening on Twitter. So we want to put our focus there. And where we also would like to grow and maybe have a little bit of a better discussion is on Reddit. This is on my to-do list. So I'm working on it. One of the highlights this quarter is it was the first quarter that we have more international users than German-speaking users. Until now, we were mostly more than 50% of our user base came out from Switzerland, Germany, and Austria. Right now, we changed that around a little bit, so we are becoming much more international at this point. That's a little bit on the things that happened the last quarter, and. In, I guess, a few minutes, we're going to share what's planned for Q4. Thanks.
Any shout outs, Fabio?
Oh, sure, of course.
You're working with?
I was telling about this time where it was really difficult, where there was lots going on. This was especially end of August. And since then, we onboarded new people, especially in customer success and in community. And of course, my shout out, especially Ewald. He helped and taught me almost everything related to community. He's, I guess most of you already know him. He knows a lot about crypto. He knows a lot about how to build communities, and he taught me a lot. A great teacher, good friend, and also Fabrizio. He came into the company a little more than a month ago, and he's just a machine. You know, he took over customer support and he took over KYC. He's really like
there's a bit of a
spirit.
Swiss connection going on here, huh? With yeah. Ben, Fabio, and Fabrizio there.
Yeah. And now it's really one of the things we are good here at Cake is teamwork. We're really great as a team. Everybody's helping each other, and I hope we can also share this or keep doing this with together with the community. So far, it was an amazing journey, and I think there's lots more to come.
Definitely. One person I think I would also love to add there is Ying. She doesn't do as much KYC anymore because she moved more away from the KYC right now and is helping way more on the process side and operations. I also think you work a lot together with Arba, especially on the content creation. I think that also helps with the blog posts and so on.
Yeah, everything you read on Medium, almost everything is. Arbor made this, and he's also especially the last few days, few days this week were hardcore weeks with translation and transparency report, and lots of work. And he's our content creator. He does an amazing job at writing all our blog posts and social
Definitely.
Materials.
Yeah. Yeah, if you had to highlight one thing, where you're like, you know, this was my personal highlight for Q3, what would you highlight?
One thing is a little bit difficult, but I guess I pack it in a free new Loppe service, VIP program, and airdrop. This happened all within 1 month, and it was a crazy period. So many things happening, and everything went quite well. We integrated so many things in just a period of like 30 days, and everything went quite good.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Fantastic. Yeah, we're going to get to hear a bit more from you when we talk about the sneak peek for Q4.